Good morning, friends and colleagues. I hope you could enjoy this little movie in the very beginning. By the way, the artist is with us as well, Mr. Streckenbach. Where are you? Oh, he is sitting there. You see, a young man. It's a disaster. By the way, he is also an award-winning person. He made already a comparable movie with regard to the fish disaster in the oceans. So if somebody prepares a new conference, that's he. That's his business. But welcome to all of you. Thank you so much for coming to this first Global Soil Week. Let's talk about soil. Let's talk about soil, because soil is for life. And therefore, we dared to organize this first Soil Week. Needless to say, it wouldn't be possible to do it without a number of good partners and good friends around the world. So I have to thank very much the German Federal Environment Agency, the German Federal Minister for Economic Cooperation and Development, the United Nations Convention to Combat Desertification. I'm happy that Luc Gagnier is with us here in the morning. And I have to thank the United Nations Environment Programme, to mention all those, but also, of course, the European Commission and others like the Food and Agriculture Organization. I'm happy that they are represented here as well. You see, it is not our intention to make competition to already existing activities. No, we want to add. And the main topic to add is, let's talk about soil and come from talking to action. The normal procedure, but extremely difficult. We learned that scientists made a lot of outstanding research and results of the research. I'm extremely happy that Professor Lahl gave us guidance in the very beginning in our institute only 2.5 years ago. Oh, let the bottles there where they are, huh? So you have 3 bottles here. Anyhow, thank you very much. That was, by the way, Mr. Jess Weigelt. He is responsible for the organization of this convention. And therefore, you must know that was not by chance that he came. It was integrated in our program. That this is the best way to do it. No? What is necessary? First and foremost, we need to raise public awareness on the importance of soils. We tried a lot in the past. We spoke on peak soil and SOS, save our soils. I remember our last World Soil Day here. We organized a press conference with our friends from the Environment Agency. We were altogether 5 presenters and 1 journalist. The result of this endeavor was 0, and that made me very nervous because I'm a fairly old hand, and going around the world, you always see soil is a forgotten component of the environment. It is indeed. And soil is, in contrast to water, a non-renewable resource. Water may be polluted, but at the end of the day, you can clean it up. You have the technologies to do it. But soil, once gone, is gone, as we learned here. Needless to say, yes, we need, second, even more science and technology development. I'm happy that we have the outstanding scientists on the part of the soil sciences with us. And we have to do a lot. And I want to mention it especially to His Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al Thani, who will give us a lecture quite soon. Because living in the desert is a question, is there a possibility to come to something like soil engineering? We are going in the Anthropocene, as Paul Crutzen mentioned to us. We are losing the direct link in the Holocene and go in the world where this man made. What is the consequence for soil? So there is a lot of science necessary also in the future. Science never comes to an end. Can always be questioned and developed even further. That was the second topic. Can we make something like this in the Anthropocene as to stimulate the development of soils? I don't believe that we have always answered, but if we had all answered, we haven't come to this place and to make this form possible. We have to need to make soils relevant for decision and policy making. It happens that I was quite a long time a minister in this country as well, but I can really inform you that to discuss soil is very, very difficult. And we have to ask what is the best consequence for governance. Yes, soil is first and foremost directly a local topic. It is a regional topic and a national. Is it also an international topic? What can we do to go in a direction where we have common guidelines, common activities? Therefore, I'm so extremely happy that FAO starts the process of a soil partnership. And this Soil Week is an integrated part of this soil partnership. And I sincerely hope that we can go on and come to action. That is the main aim. Can we come to a program of action? Agenda for action. Once more, I'm not too stupid, a little bit. And you must be a little bit stupid to dare to do something like this. But I don't believe that we can come after 2.5 days already to a final agenda for action, but we have to start this process. You know, being in China, you always learn the proverb that the longest way starts with the first step. But we have to make the first step in the right direction. Otherwise, you make the way longer. So, therefore, that is my intention, that we can come to something like an agenda for action and to bring via civil society also policy in the field, to do more in this most important field. And we have to start to make capacity building a reality, not only a lip service. Being 8 years responsible for the United Nations Environment Programme, you may imagine that I mentioned capacity building very, very often. And I see my good old friend Nitin Desai, responsible for the United Nations Conference on Sustainable Development in Johannesburg in 2002. And we always mentioned capacity building is the main topic. But it's not easy to do it. And therefore, we have to integrate this in the agenda for action. But we have also to invest in soils, more than we did until now. And therefore, we hope that linking, on the one side, scientists, policymakers, activists, men and women, young and old, bringing them all together, that might be what we call not only interdisciplinary science, but also transdisciplinary science. Make people an actor also in the development of scientific solution, then you can also be aware that there's a chance to make policy acting. All this in 2.5 days. Therefore, of course, there's never an announcement without another announcement. And so we hope that we can learn from you and give us please feedback what could be done better. And if there is a chance, we will try to do it again, the second Global Soil Week. Step by step, maybe better and better, maybe also with your help, with you integration in the different formats. This film was a new format. Tomorrow evening, we will have another one. We go to a dinner prepared by one of the most well-known chef de cuisine in Europe, Sarah Wiener. She has a restaurant in Luxembourg, so she will makes the cooking. I'm asked to do something as well, so don't hesitate to eat her food and let the rest gone. We try to do it also after the conference, that we go to places next to Berlin where we can prove that soil must be handled very carefully in the open lignite pit, for example, and in other ones. And having said this, it gives you a feeling that we want to not only deliver speeches in the plenary. I think we have altogether 24 different workshops integrated here. That is our style. We want to make workshops as a discussion possibility, and please give us feedback what we have to do better in the future. We, finally, is the Institute for Advanced Sustainability Studies. It is a very young one. So it's what I mentioned yesterday, risky to start a well-known old problem with a very young unknown institution. And it can be only done if you have so wonderful young staff members sitting in front of me. I hope that they will always be available if you have questions or if you have additional informations and necessities. I, for myself, at the beginning, always are convinced that they did a good job and that we will overcome also the next 2.5 days in a pretty good shape. Once more, thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for giving us advice and giving us some backing for the idea that there is a gap in the scientific agenda, a gap between knowledge and action, a gap between knowledge and policy awareness. And this gap must be closed. It is for the sake of a better future. I thank you very much. All the best for you for the next 2.5 days.